There were some issues. I saw mistake after mistake after mistake after mistake. Counting problems, timing issues. That is not an overall high score group. This is the first loss for the team. And this is the first week without Brady. Clearly, Brady leaving was not enough. So I am bringing in a new team member.
Eliana.
This kid will blend better with you guys as a group. She can be beat, right, Lily?
I have about 2 whole seconds of happiness before Abby drops the bomb that Eliana and Yolanda are coming back to the team. Yolanda and I have an ugly past.
You called me a bitch, hey. I called you three!
Hey!
Call the police! Call the police! Call the police right now! Stay away from me!
I'm not happy.
So I don't understand. Why are you going to bring somebody in that's toxic to this group right now? Do you think that's beneficial to the rest of us? She choked out Stacy.
Well, we'll have to make sure that doesn't happen then.
I mean, it happened before. She's like psychotic. It's not just that she choked me. It's that she makes you insane. Like, she makes you crazy.
I don't know if Eliana will be an asset to this dance team. She could make it or she can break it. But we're going to work together and we're going to be friends no matter what. Maybe Yolanda is my favorite person ever. But I still like Eliana.
I have history with Yolanda. I know that she can be obsessive and too critical on other kids. Savannah and Eliana have competed against each other 3 or 4 times now, and she's never beat Eliana. She came in first runner-up at the Dance Awards, and Eliana won. So.
Maybe you and Yolanda should go head-to-head doing solos. I thought Stacy would be the one throwing a fit when I announced that Eliana was coming back. But I think I struck a chord with Aaron. Aaron? You should have kept your mouth shut.
Right here, right now, in this room, we're a team, right?
Yes.
Well, you didn't look like a team out there.
Well, now we're bringing in poison, so.
So what's our defense mechanism with somebody like this?
I'm gonna keep her close, because you keep crazy close. Closer than your friends.
I kept crazy close, ended with my neck in her hands.
Next week will be interesting.